Hello there and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. My name's John. And today we are in Italy. To be more specific, we are at Monte Serafino today, a beautiful course designed by Antonio Scarpacci. Let us grip and rip our first drive down the middle, and we'll take it from there. I'm liking that one. Sorry about that. Handed up in the rough. All right, first cut. Let's do this. Oh, might be a bit too much stank on that one. A little too much power onto the old approach shot there. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the green side rough. Oh, almost. And we're just a tap away here. And we're ending this hole with a bit of a tap. Okay, even par at the moment. And here we have a lovely par four hole. That's, be nice to have that one back. All right, setting up here deep in the spinach. Right back on the fairway. See about hitting that green up there. Okay, here's our third shot. And to save par. Nicely played. Well, staying at even par after that one. Now we will tee up on the third hole. Come on, come on, bounce to the right. All right, on the green. Okay, 26 footer from here. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Looking good. And that's your par right there. And you're at even par. And this hole's a par four. Liking this one. Here's your second shot on the fourth. This one's looking good. Nice.
Let's get that putter out.
This putt is for birdie.
Oh, so close.
And this is about 4 feet. This one's tracking. All right, we can get out of here with a par. And that hole's going to keep you right there at even par.
Fifth hole coming up.
And the tee shot's looking decent. And this is around the 245-yard mark. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Coming in hot. Oh my, splash. And this one's your fourth shot. Come on, kick left. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. And setting up now for your fifth shot. Way to chip that one close. Well done. Okay, good putt. That's in for bogey. Okay, one over on the round currently. Sixth hole coming up.
This is in the inner sanctum of the rough here. This is deep down in. You're going to have to handle this with care.
It's heading for it.
Well, I can't get it right all the time. Unlucky.
Setting up here now for our third shot. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Good job on that one.
All right, one over for the round.
Careful out there, we got a tailwind blowing. Well, I can't hit all the greens. And here's our second shot on the seventh. good job with that chip shot. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. All right, moving forward.
Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round.
This hole's a par four. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. This one's looking pretty dialed. Okay, third shot. Nicely done on the chip shot. Okay, time to head over to the next hole.
Sitting at one over for the round.
Teeing this one up on the ninth now. Ooh, tee shot's looking good. This one's your third. Yeah, that'll work.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
Let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. That'll bring it down to even par after that one. Good job. And here we go, par four in front of us. I think this looks pretty safe. All right, second shot on the 10th. Good job. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. This putt's good so far.
Duck.
And drop this one in for your par. All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. Okay, that'll keep you at even par. And this one's clocking in at a par four. Here's a good one. And this one's about 165 yards out. Nicely done. Here's an 18-foot putt. Looking super. Oh, that was a great putt up until just the very end. Good stuff out there, though. And after that one, even par is your score. Hole number 12 coming at you. That was good. Setting up about 220 yards away. And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. Here you go. Just pop this in the hole, and you'll pull down an eagle. Oh, what could have been? Actually, could have been an eagle. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on.
Okay, one under for the round.
Let's see how this one goes. Par three. Well, missed the green there on that one. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. And a 4-foot putt. There it is.
And that'll keep you at one under for the round.
Getting a look at the 14th hole now. Liking that tee shot. And this is somewhere around 155 yards out. That will play. Thank you very much. And here you go. Birdie putt coming up here. Looking good. Nice job. That's the birdie there. He managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. Looks like a par 4 for this one. Second shot here on the 15th. Ooh, we're heading for the green here. This is our third shot.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole. And you're 2 under par for the round. 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. Almost real nice. Nice shot into this green. Good work. And here we go. Potential birdie. Looking pretty good. And that drops for your 4th birdie of the day.
And after that hole, you are now 3 under par.
And teeing up now on the 17th. So far, so good for this one. And this is our 2nd shot here on the 17th. Good job. 6 feet to the cup. This putt's tracking. Ooh, that drops, and that's your second birdie in a row. And your score this round is currently 4 under par. And let's bring this thing home now on the 18th tee. Holy mackerel. That was tattooed. Okay, this is about 240 yards or so from the pin. Setting up for our third shot.
Nice.
All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Okay, the putt goes down, and we're done here.